There was a friendly but naive king who wed a very nasty queen. The king was loved, but the queen was feared. Till one day, strolling in his court, an arrow pierced the kind king's heart. He lost his life